Dennis? What are you doing here?
Pull me up. Oh, hurry! I was a goner for sure. Long time no see, Alyssa. I haven't seen you since we were in primary school together. It must be 3 years?
What do you think you're doing entering a lady's residence through a window?
I have to give you something. Ah, here it is.
It's the key to my grandfather's room. Mother always has this key with her. What are you doing with it? You saw her? When and where?
Calm down, calm down. It was yesterday morning and your mother drove by in her car. Oops. And she said you might come back from boarding school and asked me to hand that key to you if you wasn't back in time.
She must have known I'd disobey her and come back here. She must have gone up to meet me. We just missed each other.
Hey, Alyssa, you've really changed since I last saw you.
I'm going to go and check my grandfather's room.
Hey!
Well, it looks like you've grown up too, Dennis.
Oh, come on. That was then and this is now. Wait a minute, would you?
Entities? Rudas? Teenage girls who stand against the forces of darkness?
Oh, did you find anything in there, Alyssa? What's that? Entity? What's an entity? And the Rudas?
So it wasn't a dream. I'm going to look for my mother.
You want to look for your mother? But she was in a car, remember? She could be anywhere by now.
She's nearby. I can tell.
What do you mean?
It doesn't matter. Just go home.
Let me help you. Just the two of us. It'll be like the old days.
That was a long time ago.
Well, I might as well help you. There's nothing to do at home. I'm alone in the house until my sister comes back anyway.
You mean Linda? Isn't she travelling?
Yeah. She's working as a nurse at a refugee camp in Africa. In her last letter, she said she won't be back for at least another 6 months, so I'm free to babysit, walk dogs, look for missing mothers.
Okay. You can check upstairs while I look downstairs.
Yes, boss. Hey, one more thing. Isn't it your birthday tomorrow?
Huh? My birthday?
See? Even after all this time, I still remember. What's the matter?
Oh, nothing. Now check upstairs, will you?
You can count on me, partner.
What are you doing here? Answer me! What's that? What's that? What's going on? Mother, where have you got to? Say something. Mother.
Albert, is that you?
Help me! Help me! Help me! Help me! Help me! Help me! Battle the entities are scattered all over Europe. We, the Hamiltons, are also of Ruder stock. Of this lineage I am proud. The Ruder blood is passed down to females. My wife, Francesca, was a Ruder. In my naive youth, I did not believe any of it. I denied the presence of entities and Ruders alike, preferring to believe that it was all just an old wives' tale. But then I found the Book of Entities, and Nancy began to sharpen her ruder powers. I finally opened my eyes to the truth and began my research into the subject. The ruder powers first appear in a young woman's early teens and peak at age 15. The powers then gradually diminish, usually disappearing entirely by the age of 20. For generations, the women of the Hamilton clan have spent their teens fighting against subordinates for the ruder cause, before marrying in their 20s in order to produce the next generation of ruders. Nancy is already 18. Her ruder powers are dwindling rapidly, and it is almost time for her to pass the job on to the next female. We Hamiltons think of our ruder blood as something of which to be proud, as well as a responsibility that must be taken very seriously. I am sad to give my beloved Nancy to another man, but it must be done. I will watch her marry with a broken heart. Another ruder has been born to the Hamilton household, my first grandchild. I chose for her the name Alyssa. She is bright and lively, perhaps even a little strong-willed, and yet appears somehow wise beyond her years. I pray she will grow strong and healthy and will fulfill her obligation as a noble ruder.
A ruder family. So I am a ruder. It's in my blood. Leave it to me, Grandpa. I have the same ruder strain in my blood as my mother. I can save Dorothy and Albert. Then and only then will I be able to leave this nightmare and see my mum again. I'm sure that's the way, isn't it?
Thank you. Toolbox.
Mother, what are you doing? I told you you shouldn't wander around outside by yourself.
I came to tell you that dinner's ready. And I told you that you don't need to be worried about me. Your old mother may have dicky eyes, but she's not on her last legs yet. You just concentrate on your work. Anyway, what is it you're making this time? Some new toy that'll have the local kids agog, I bet.
Actually, I've been busy making this.
Albert, what's this?
Winter's coming, and I don't want you catching cold, wandering around outside. I've been making this in my spare time. How is it? Warm enough?
It's lovely. So warm and soft. Thank you. Thank you so much.
That's enough, Blake Abbey family! You make me sick! Want to join them? I hear the acid's lovely.
There she is! I found you!
Thank you.
There she is! Prepare to die!
So long for you.
Remember this? It's the winter shawl you knitted for me.
Mother, I can see. I can see too.
Thank you, Alyssa.
Thank you very much.
Dorothy, Albert, goodbye.
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 Quite a feat, destroying two subordinates. The rudest strain appears especially strong within you, Alyssa.